So Long Island City is just on the east side of the East River across from Manhattan. The area is booming with buildings, so a lot of new high-rises are going up in the area. As you look around, you can see a lot of tall buildings going in. Residential towers are replacing a lot of old industrial areas. Hi, I'm Tony Heiser with KB America. Today I'm visiting One Queens Plaza South Tower in Long Island City, New York. This particular building has MCEI control, KEB F5 elevator drives and R6 line regen units, and Imperial PM gearless AC machines. The cars here are 1,000 foot per minute. With space as a premium, a lot of this industrial areas are being ripped down and high-rise buildings are going up to accommodate many times for rental units and housing units. Being that space is a premium, you have to build higher, and with the higher rises, you need faster elevators, higher speed elevators, often in the 500 foot per minute to 1200 foot per minute range. A lot of the buildings that we're seeing in Long Island City that are going up are the high-rise buildings, and many of them are at the 1000 foot per minute threshold.